The joy of reunion dominates the whole pier as fathers, mothers, and wives embrace men, some of whom had been given up for lost. For the returning soldiers, it is the end of a long, dark night of suffering and loneliness. For the scores of relatives, it is the end of a nightmare of waiting and uncertainty. It is the answer to their prayers. Our boy is home again.